Let's learn how to play this character. Oh fuck. I have to buy the thingamabobber for that, don't I? The Capcom Cup thingy. I don't know, let's do it. I don't know any of these, I'm horrible. I'm sorry, Capcom. Oh, we need to figure out our colors. That's number one important. I don't want to use this one. I might use this. I might be fancy, Cody. Let me see the purple.
Okay. Come on.
Let's see if any of these are. Maybe that one. Oh, it's the EX shit I got. Let's see.
Okay. Come on.
I'm definitely never gonna use knife. Definitely never using that. Okay, so. Oh shit, he's shiny! He's shiny! Maybe I should use that. Really? Oh, why is Connor here though? Damn. So I have nothing. Is that overhead? So I guess the best one is this. Haha. I like that. I can't activate from that? Really? What about EX? How do I throw the ball? How the fuck do I throw the ball? Backwards turbo. No, it's not. Oh, it's because I'm not meat trading. How do I get rid of this thing? Oh, okay. This is why I play video games, not baseball. Hold on. And can I control where it goes? Cody's sick. I love that. I actually love that. Oh my god. I love that so much. That's it. love that. I love, 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 love that. I love that. That's so sick. And then how do you do with the emperor?
Let's have some fun.
That's the balance thing. Oh, I'm out.
Play ball. Let's have some fun.
Fuck. Okay, okay.
Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
Did I have to do the other one? I guess I'm not done.
Play ball. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
How low do we have to be?
Let's have some fun.
Oh, she's doing it.
Let's have some fun.
I feel like I'm doing it. Hey, Mark.
Play ball. Let's have some fun.
See, she's doing it.
Let's have some fun.
Oh.
Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
I was pressing it wrong.
Play ball.
Fuck,
let's have some fun.
How am I supposed to do it?
Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
That's not the right one, right? Because isn't it supposed to be a hard knockdown? I feel like I'm doing the wrong one. Is the home run the right one? Did they change the hard knockdown thing since like a week ago? No way.
Play ball. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
I still don't get the timing.
Let's have some fun.
Oh wait, is it EX? No, there's no EX.
Let's have some fun.
I feel like I'm doing the wrong pipe.
Let's have some fun.
I definitely think I'm doing the wrong pipe. Oh, you just can't back tech. Okay. That makes, yeah, that's the same shit. That makes sense. I don't remember.
Let's have some fun.
I think I understand the timing.
Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
I got it. Okay, what else do I want? Really surprised you can't beat Cherry though. I just want to throw the ball. Fuck the other stuff.
Play ball.
You doing a block?
Got
it. Oh, okay. I was gonna say. Wait, can you do this?
Got it.
I love that. It's like in the corner, it doesn't really work. I have to kind of backdash a little.
Wait, what?
was that on block? And let's see what that was. Plus one. Interesting. I'm a fan of that. I'm definitely a fan of that. For sure. What else do I want to learn? I have done better. I got fireballs. Anther. Is that an Anther? Can't cancel that. There we go. Anther? Really? Okay. You can cancel it in future. Even on block. So does that mean you can do? That's kind of good. Oh. Oh.
Hello, Flo.
Hello.
Believe it or not, I'm pretty busy. Get out of my face.
It's pretty good off a short. No. Well, yeah. So, what's Anther? Is that really my Anther? I don't like your jump short and jump jab. Oh yeah, doesn't that juggle? Fuck, I really want to get that down. It's weird. What do I want them to do?
Right there. Play ball. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
That's just slow.
Play ball. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
It's weird. I don't want to use these stuff for anything. Because, for one, it takes my life. So I'd rather use something else if there is something else.
Uh-oh. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
Alright, okay. I think I can see it.
Let's have some fun.
Can't see it. I ain't understand it.
Play ball. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Play ball. Let's have some fun.
Fuck.
Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
Every time I think I understand it, I don't.
Play ball. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
Okay.
Let's have some fun.
Fuck.
Let's have some fun.
I think I understand.
Play ball. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
Fuck.
Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Play ball. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
There's not different ones, right? Do I have to hold forward?
Let's have some fun.
I don't think I have to hold forward.
Play ball. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun.
Oh my god.
Let's have some fun.
It's so weird. It's like different.
Play ball. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Not in the zone today.
Am I missing something about this? Oh, it doesn't even talk about it. That's cool. Crack combination. I see. Let's try some crack. Oh, what was it? I forgot what crack was. What was the crack? Was it that? Oh. No. Oh, really? Wait, can you not throw fireballs with the pipe?
Believe it or not, I'm pretty.
Wait. Really?
Tornado.
You can't throw fireballs when you have the pipe? I don't love that. I mean, I can deal with it. I don't love it. I love that. You guys don't understand how much I love that. I fucking love that. I wonder if I can see the difference. How long do you have to hit this? This is very important. Let's see. Random. Oh, I definitely think I can see that. Fuck. Damn, I'm bad at this. I'm really bad at this, but I definitely think you can see it. Someone that's not as old as me can probably see it. I mean, technically, if they don't get up, can I just throw another one? Hold on. Oh, I'm just gonna do that. If they hit me, does the rock go away? It doesn't? Oh, this is godlike then. I love this. I actually love this. I love this.
Hi chat. Happy birthday, Flo.
Not my birthday. Thank you. You guys are the forward one. Oh, fuck. Wait, I could do that. Oh, I love that. I love that. Oh my god, I love that. Okay, let's go online. Fuck it. I kind of want to use the shiny one. Wait, which one was shiny one? Shiny one's kind of cool.
Okay, come on.
I love this. Time to get fucked. Oh god. Thank you, Killer, for the 105 bits. Not my birthday. Not my birthday. It's Cody's birthday. Happy birthday, Cody. You're in. Definitely don't know what buttons are good or anything, but we'll figure this out. Oh, Mexican Union, my favorite. My favorite thing in the world. I love seeing that flag. It's my favorite flag.
Round one. Fight.
By the way. Wow. Why are you pressing buttons? Stand jab? Okay. Oh god. Oh fuck. I think I get it. He definitely does get mauled, which
round one
was what I was thinking.
Fight.
Damn, this shit doesn't have a lot of range, but boom. Also, that doesn't have a lot of hit stuff. Like, I actually know what we need to go learn in Chamber. I need something off of that. Like, that is definitely the most important thing. I need to find what to do off Activate Crouch Forward. Because I have nothing right now. Maybe a sweep? Maybe I get a sweep? I need to find something on Activate Crouch Forward. For sure. Because that's the issue right now. That's definitely the issue. Because, maybe close enough for Crouching Fierce. Because then if I get Crouching Fierce, I get kicked into the setup stuff. We need to learn that though. Let's try. I want max range.
Play ball.
Really want something off of it.
Play ball.
Hmm.
Play ball.
get ready for action.
Nothing? Nothing? I wonder how this is gonna be. How is upkick as enter? Is that any good? What is that costume?
Fight.
Go. Tornado. Go. Go.
Jump, jump, huh? Wow, that shit does not have any.
Tornado. Tornado.
I'm so greedy. I'm so fucking greedy. Jesus Christ.
Round one.
I mean, you can't judge a Geef match as, oh fuck, as like if he's a boring character or not. Obviously, you have to play a certain way against Geef.
Go!
give a fuck. Yeah, it's super not real. Anti is definitely an issue. Because the shit is only good vertically. It's not good horizontally. Yeah, I actually think V-Trigger 1 might be better for this match. Like, on some real shit. This might be one of the only matches. Jump, jump. I'm gonna try stuff with the fucking ball. I love the ball, man. Maybe stand short. Maybe. What if I can do stand short here? Five times. That's a lot of times. I can do stand short.
Top 1,000 in your area. desk work just isn't my thing.
Round one. Fight.
So glad they got rid of that shit, right? Yeah, so fucking glad. So glad Anti-Air Chaps are gone. I don't think Cody's trash. This is my fifth game. Relax. Relax. Chill the fuck out.
Round one. Fight.
Fuck. That sucks, my DP. That DP sucks. His V-skill? That shit has no range. Fuck. That's tough.
You lose.
Wouldn't you have a better way to activate? Maybe he's on? Play ball. Or maybe, can I activate after this? Play ball. So I could do like... Cha-ching! Nothing has fireball in once more, so dealing with fireballs is rough, as you can see. As you just saw. EX slide on block. It was a plus one. Plus two. I really don't like this costume. It's hard to like see what he's doing. It's on some like Blanca shit. Like Street Fighter 4 Blanca. Oh really? Yeah, Ping, I have permission from the main stream. I still have to ask the other streams. Hey, Pelser.
Might go see Vini Vici in August.
This guy loves his wake-up lines. I don't have one worth it, so I can't do it. I tried to activate one a while ago, and I still haven't gotten the code for it. I wonder if I see a demon flip, if I can do the up pipe. Maybe that'll work. Boop, 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 boop. He's fun though. I like him. We just have to get used to when to do stuff.
Gotta exercise every once in a little while.
Time for battle.
I don't know, Pink, but I hate that costume. I do not like that costume. Oh, fuck my life. This one's kind of rough. Match against Kyle. I guess we don't play a lot of Street Fighter. Fuck. It's only 20? That's crazy. That's crazy.
Round one.
I like the shiny shit though. Oh. Okay. Oh, Fuck my life. This is a problem. I can't throw a fireball with the pipe, but I still have the pipe. Oh, that sucks. I can't... You can't use the pipe, but you have the pipe, but you can't throw a fireball at the end of the pipe. That sucks. You can't hit the fucking fireball back, you fucking idiot, Bez. I had no V-trigger left. Stupid. Of course it would be fucking Bez. There's gonna be a chance on that one, Bez. I love that shit. That is by far my favorite thing.
Game over.
By far. Yeah, I'm glad the rock never goes away.
Round one. Fight.
I love the shiny suit.
Primary punch.
Wow. That was a punch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jump.
Believe it or not, I'm pretty busy. Get out of my face.
Okay, I found the worst fucking situation in the world, though. The shit that we were on the first game, where your V-trigger runs out, and you're stuck with the pipe, and you have no life, and you can't get rid of the pipe, and you're just blocking fireballs. That shit is actually impossible. I can't reflect anything because you don't have any pipe moves left. Because that's what happens. So look. Wait, how do I... So I'm stuck with the pipe, right? But I have no pipe moves left. And I also can't throw a fireball, because I still have the pipe. The only way to get rid of the pipe is to do that. So if you're full screen, you're just fucked. You're completely fucked. There's no way to just get rid of the pipe. I really wish there was. Zaku. I'm gonna get rushed the fuck down. I am going to get rushed the fuck down. Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like how you're stuck with the pipe, you lose all your moves, and you lose pipe moves. Fuck that.
Round one. Fight.
Wow, is that an answer? Is that punch though, right?
Take it.
Oh my god, I should have fucking. I thought I had meter. Should probably move this water bottle because it was covering my meter. I'm like, oh, I have meter. I see like 2 and 90%. I'm sure I have meter. Because the water bottle was blocking the very end of it. Like, I'm sure I have super.
Round 1. Fight.
That hits up there? Zeku's super underrated. I think this character's good. Especially with fucking tricks for days. Oh, I'm dead. That's good shit. Use V skill more flow. Oh, we're going back to this? We're doing this? Oh no, I got flat ends. Oh no.
Round 2. Fight.
That has range. I keep thinking it's like super short, but it always hits.
You lose.
It's my favorite when chat teaches me fighting games, don't you know? It makes me want to stream fighting games all the time. It's so fucking fun. It's so fun. It's my favorite. I wonder if I play more Street Fighter if I wasn't a streamer. I feel like I would. Definitely feel like I would. What's the damage on that? 296. For some reason in my head, I was like, I can duck this. Oh! Wake up ball! Oh, okay. Oh wow. What? What? What is happening? This guy's definitely playing like a block player. Say that much. According to the chat, I'm the worst player in the world. I'm horrible. I'm not doing this. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing this. I should do more of this. Do less of that. Do this. Do that. But you know, it's like less than 10 games, Cody. But you know, it's, I don't know.
It's round one.
It's my favorite. It's my favorite fucking thing. Of course it was. I don't know why I keep going for that. I am not real. That shit is not real. Can't handle it. Oh my god. Such a Blanca player.
Tornado.
Wonka players just never stop doing. They just never stop doing. Thank you, Thetcho, for the Twitch Prime. Very much appreciate it.
Final round. Fight.
I love Blanca. It's my favorite character.
Round one. Fight.
What is that?
Don't talk to Blanca players. Don't look at Blanca players. Don't shake Blanca players' hands.
Blanca players are a certain type of breed. You have to be a certain type of person to be a Blanca player. You know that? You have to be a certain type of person.
Gotta exercise.
Thetcho, I don't know, it's just I've been playing for a while.
Get ready for action. Another fight is coming your way.
Blanca players are the worst type of people. can you flump?
I'm a Blanca player, Kappa.
I'm sorry for your parents. Don't worry. Was that too much? That might have been too much. My bad. I'll stick on that. This one's pretty laggy. That is not true, Botchamania. Fierce Fireball is definitely not plus.
Round one.
Oh, fuck.
Take a
fight. Chip? Please be Chip. Please be good Chip. It's no Chip. It's like zero Chip. Oh my god. I was praying it would be good Chip. If I had done block string and the thing and the super, it would have been enough Chip. That shit did zero Chip. That did zero Chip. How do you donate? There's a button, if you scroll down, that says donate. And it should take you to a link that gives you more info on how to donate. Thank you, Flamingo, for 7 months. I think you need more random Zonks, because Zonk is very safe, or, well, it's safe, but it's a good thing to just throw out there and not get crack countered all day, especially against characters that's just pressing this all day, right? I feel like I should just turn off chat during Street Paradise. Oh, that was a hip hop. Am I getting cocks? Cause like, this is the second one that's like... God, I love this. I love that. I love the fucking Rock. So much, I fucking love the Rock. The Rock is by far my favorite thing. I cannot see you. Oh, fuck.
Round
fuck. I could have killed you. I could have killed you. I could have done a kick and a swing and he's super angry. Fuck. See, I gotta get used to those kind of situations. Spooky things. Oh, that's bad. That's really bad. I'm dead. I'm actually dead. I'm super dead. Oh, I'm not. The rock confirms, it actually doesn't matter because when you have the rock, you can cancel like anything. So I can do like if rock trade, like rock trade sweep into more rock. So I can go into that. So like say the rock hits, I can go into it again.